by watching the story of our life. Therefore, overcoming pastor joy, every man and every people exalts your praise. And even the heavenly powers, with an angelic host, sing together the unending of your glory. As they acclaim. The mystery of
God.
Therefore, as we celebrate the new covenant of this day, the resurrection of the offering of the Lord, the bread of God, the God's salvation, give thanks that they have heard us walking in the kingdom presence and minister to you. Humbly pray that proclaiming the body and blood of Christ, we may be God and one the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your precious blood to all the world. Remember also brothers and sisters who have all received the hope of the resurrection, and all of our dying members, welcome them to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, and peace to all the believers. We may enter the courts and the light of the praise of the Lord, through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
For we must be truly Vigrava com o dói, sorvado, as mães deixes fechar o para mim, em quanto a palavra que me faz verde, ó alma.
Sir, pakipatay ng ilaw.